Hey guys, so welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I'm super excited for this video because I realized that you all like videos like this, like spiritual videos and videos on how to better yourself and all of that. So today's video is going to be about ways that you can improve yourself. Well, okay, basically things that you can do on a daily basis to better yourself. So before we get into the video, I would like for you all to go subscribe to my YouTube channel now, click that red button and put on your post notification, so whenever I post a video, you will be notified. So let's get into the video. This video is not going to be that long because it's not really much that I have to speak about, but to me it is important that you all know certain things that you can do on a daily basis to better yourself and better your life. So some I will basically just list them out and then I will explain to you why it is that they are important in bettering yourself. So you can meditate for 5 minutes. I have never went over 5 minutes when meditating. So if it is that you can meditate more than 5 minutes, kudos to you. But it's not that I cannot, I just never tried it before. But meditating plays a very big part in your life because it's like you are in this space, you are in this quiet room where you are literally, it's just you consuming all of the energy that you need into your body. And guys, when meditating, I feel so at peace. I literally take off my phone, take off my TV. I basically choose to meditate like around 2 a.m., 4 a.m. Like when the place is still, that is when I will meditate. I also try meditating like when rain is falling, and guys, it is so amazing. And I love meditating because it helps me start off my day with a peaceful mindset, so that it's like when I meditate, I don't feel as though I am angry, I am sad. When I meditate, I feel at peace. And another thing that you can do to better yourself on a daily basis is journaling. I will always say this, journaling plays a big part in anyone's life. Journaling can literally change your life because it is you putting all of your thoughts onto pen and paper. So when journaling, you and like whatever you are thinking, you are going to be writing it down. Some people will not go back and read what they journal, but some others will go back and read exactly what they wrote. And to be honest, but I have different books for different stuff. If you all would like to see that video on me speaking about scripting, journaling, burn dumps, I will link the video down below in the description box. So yes guys, when I journal, I don't always go back and read it because not everything I want to get back into my mindset, my brain. So I have different books. As I said, one book is to just journal about what I did for the day, what I liked, what I did not dislike, what I want to do differently. And the other one, I will go like more in depth into like what I have in my mind at that period of time. So when journaling, it helps a lot with shifting your mindset and showing you that, okay, I need to do this differently, I need to improve on this. So it helps with a lot of many different stuff I explained in the video that is linked below. So definitely go and check out that video. Another tip that will help with bettering yourself on a daily basis is shadow work. I personally do not do shadow work because I don't really know much about it as yet, but I am educating myself about shadow working, and to be honest, it helps a lot with shifting your mindset. Every single thing that I am calling out here helps with shifting your mindset. Another tip that you can do when trying to better yourself on a daily basis is speaking to your inner self, speaking affirmations upon yourself, saying, I am beautiful, I am life, I am loved, I am successful. You have to speak these things upon your life because it's more like, this is what you want, so why not speak it into existence? Speaking to your inner self can literally tap into so many different things, so many different energies that you wouldn't even self know exist. So guys, it's more like, these are just a few tips that you can use when, like, on a daily basis and you're trying to better yourself. These are like just a few tips that you can use. Also, try to stay in touch with your ancestors. Staying in touch with your ancestors can literally be a game changer. I am not going to go in depth into that in this video. I am going to make a separate video about how to connect with your ancestors, how to stay in contact with them, and all of that. So guys, bettering yourself on a daily basis can be tricky. If it is that you really want it, you will work towards it. So as I said, journaling, meditating, praying. If you do not pray, I do not know where your life is at if it is that you do not pray, but to me, praying is very important on a daily basis. So I think I explained as much as I should. As I said, I will make a different video for the topics that I said that I will. So thank you all for watching. This video is pretty short, but not all videos are going to be long. Do not forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and thank you for watching this video. I think I'm looking kind of greasy because I just finished doing my nighttime skincare routine. It's like after 10 at night. So yes guys, thank you for watching and God bless.